I got a letter from a high school friend who I never really knew that well. He wrote me. And a mothball letter on a blue and white sweater from the class of 65 got me planning. The stories read so well.